Okay, cell wall is made up of lignin. Okay, next, cells are elongated. With sharp ends. With sharp ends. They involve conduction of water in Pteridophyta, and gymnosperms, okay, almost all in Pteridophyta and gymnosperms, so conduction of water takes place by that, xylem cells are tracheids, okay. So these xylem cells or tracheids are, but some gymnospermic plant, but in some gymnosperms, conduction of water takes place by xylem vessels. Conduction of water and minerals takes place by xylem vessels. It is that object of it, medical point of view, it is an important point. Okay. After that, so it is a diagram. Next, they are connected laterally one to each other . They are arranged laterally one to each other . Okay, these cells are connected one to each other by pits. Okay, it means transport of water and other substance from one cell to another cell by pits. Pits means small pores. Okay. For example, the diagram. It's okay. The cells are connected one to each other by pits of their common walls. Okay. So, is it cell walls? That is known as that. Okay, xylem cells are tracheids. Okay, next one. Vessels, xylem vessels. Xylem vessels, these are cylindrical tube-like structures. These are cylindrical tube-like structures. Okay. Cell wall is thickened by lignin. So that it shows different patterns of cell wall thickenings. Cell wall thickenings. Okay, so they are porous, reticulate, spiral,